Right now, we are at one of Green Power's solar sites in Elko, Georgia, and this provides power to homes, schools, and businesses throughout the state. This site sits on over 700 acres and has more than 225,000 solar panels. The solar panels are going to capture sunlight and then convert that energy to electrical energy that can be used in our homes. Solar energy is energy that we get from sunlight. Sunlight is made up of particles called photons, and these photons have energy as a part of them. And so when the sunlight hits the panels, that energy is then transferred into negatively charged electrons. Those electrons are going to flow through the panel over to the inverter, which will convert the energy so that it's the type of energy used in our homes. There's lots of wires that are involved at a site like this. So you can see under some of the panels that they run underneath them, but then they do go underground and there's trenching that goes from the panels to all of the different equipment on site. The wires carry the energy from the panel over to the inverters and transformers, and ultimately to the power lines that take it to your home. So the first thing about orientation of the solar panels is that you're gonna want them to be south-facing in direct sunlight without any shading. And then there are two different types of racking systems that can be used. The first one is called fixed tilt. Those panels will stay at the same angle all the time throughout the day. These panels behind me are on single axis trackers. So they're gonna move throughout the day and follow the sun just like a sunflower. And they're gonna be able to produce more energy than a panel that stays at one angle all the time. When it's cloudy, we will still get some energy production at this site, but it's not gonna be nearly as much as if it was a sunny, clear day. Another thing that'll impact how much energy we get is the temperature. If it's too hot, the solar panels don't like that either. So the perfect day is a day just like this, where it's sunny, it's clear, and it's a nice, moderate temperature. There are lots of different ways that solar panels can be used. This is a really large scale site, but you can put them on the rooftops of homes and businesses to be used right there where you need the energy, or it can be used for traffic lights and other small lights that are outside. So solar panels come in all different shapes and sizes. Solar energy is on the rise, and Georgia is number 7 in the nation for solar energy. And we're really excited because solar is a renewable resource and is gonna have a lot of environmental benefits. So some of the benefits of solar is that the fuel is free. And so when the sun is shining, we'll be generating energy. Another great thing about solar is that it has faster construction period than other generation sources. So it can help us to meet the growing demands in the state. We can't power all of our electricity needs with just solar because the sun doesn't shine all the time. So we have lots of different types of energy that we use in the state. Most of Georgia's energy is gonna come from non-renewable resources. So this is gonna be nuclear, natural gas, and coal, but a piece of the puzzle is from our solar resources. It's really important that we get our energy from a variety of sources. So when we have other sources of energy, then there's more reliability in our system so that when you turn that switch in your house, the lights are gonna come on. Solar is growing in the state of Georgia. It's not just a trend. It's not something that's gonna go away. And it's something that we're really excited to be a part of.